indeed a bright sport year. For Poles, the most remarkable event was, of course, the central shell of the Polish Olympic Committee. This is a huge landmark in the history of the Polish nation. As for my international career, I am pleased and honored to be re-elected as Vice President of the International Unity Sport Federation. FISU is a great organization with huge potential, and I think FISU is an important agent linking amateurs and with professionals, showing you the way to the Olympics. AZS is 109 years old. It is the biggest sport organization in Poland, which gathers both professionals and amateurs. AZS athletes consist the majority of the Polish Olympic team. Of course, our main target is student athletes. We are happy if they grow professionals. For this reason, I am proud to tell about a new project signed between the Ministry of Sport, Ministry of Higher Education and AZS, Polish University Team, to enable such athletes to pursue both training and studies. I have always been interested in the ideas of Olympics. I created the first Polish Student Olympic Club in Wrocław. Not at all. FISU deals with students. Our first goal is to bring up to young people the ideas of healthy lifestyle. Sport is first of all fun and integrity. It is the best way to make new friends and learn new countries. To engage more member federation in the organization of our events, the goal is to use to best practices and help national federation develop in line with FISU policy. Now I feel even more responsibility because people trusted me, and this motivates me to work even harder.